I will show you one way to create a high-rise. Of course, you can vary something. You can add various modifiers, different actions, and achieve completely different results. For example, in this case, we will work with glasses. This is important here. You can put a smaller number of floors. For example, now I will put 120 floors. That is, in this case, frames. And then create some simple form, which will vary. As a result, we get the form. In this case, we must get a sufficient amount in length. Next, I will assign band. In the zero frame, for example, I will get such a form. I turn on the auto key button in the 112th frame. This will be the height. All of this, of course, can be calculated. At what level to raise these floors. Make the form initially and then animate it. And we get a roughly conceived form. But right now, I'm just showing the principle. Here, for example, I can simply reduce it. The effect will be animated. Here I can change the angle. Even to make, for example, like this. I can even assign FFD here. After that, we just need to go into the tools, apply snapshot, then indicate which frame and how many copies will be. We can put fewer copies, or as much as it was intended. Well, we can get, for example, this form. In this way, by varying the forms, their animation, the number of copies, you can get very different results.